And now I'm going to cover the seed. And I'm going to start with the tall one, medium, and the small one. And I'm going to cover them. I'm going to draw another seaweed, medium one, tall one, and small one. And the last three seaweeds. Tall, medium, and another tall one. And then we need to cover them. And then we need to cover the gray. This hand. Now I'm going to use the red pencil to draw a starfish. To draw these dots, and then I'm going to color it. Now I'm going to color sand. It's very easy. We're almost done. After the sand, we're going to draw a crab, then a squid. Now, I'm going to use the red pencil again and the orange one to draw a squid. So now I'm going to color, then we'll draw the eyes. Now I'm going to color its eyes. We're almost done. Now I'm going to use the blue pencil to color this. I'm going to draw these little bubbles. Now, you are now done drawing the angelfish. Now the end. Thank you for watching and see you soon.